Welcome back to another Trust in Timber film. Quick background on this project before we get started. I set a goal to build myself a woodshed without going to the store a single time. That means buying no new lumber and not buying any new tools. So everything you see here is cutoffs from other projects, stuff that was donated to me, some reclaimed pallets, some scrap wood that was just laying under the deck. And then I've even went into the forest and I found a few trees that were already fallen down that were just gonna rot, and I hewed those myself. So everything you see here is going to turn into the woodshed. The only exception is that I will purchase a finish to put on at the end just to protect from the elements. But stick around, watch me turn this into this. Enjoy. We're about to start staining, but before we do, I want to just talk about the wood a little bit. The front and back sills are the white ash that you saw me hand hewing with the axe at the beginning of the video. And the two shorter sills are leftover hemlock from the timber transformer project. Over here, we've got some more of the hand hewed white ash. These are the front posts. Beside it, we've got cedar tie beams. These came out of an old barn that had fallen down. And then over here are the back posts. These are hemlock left over from the timber transformer project, and then as well as the girts of the hemlock as well. The siding's gonna be done with reclaimed pallet wood, so those will be pine. Altogether, we've got four types of wood in this project. Because I'm fairly particular about color, and you never know how one stain's gonna sit on any given wood, never mind having four different types of wood, I wanted the flexibility to be able to darken and lighten as I needed. So I've got a light brown, which is called espresso. I've got an onyx, which is essentially black, and I've got a golden gate, which is a bright red. And I ran some tests with different ratios. And the ratio that I like the most is three espressos, four onyx, and two golden gates. Let's take this over to Little Miss Timber and get our stain in.
Short rest.